Sankra, Head of Public Affairs at Crown Metropolitan Assembly. As you are aware, the construction of this Jamestown Fishing Harbour is far gone, and there are measures to ensure that this project takes off. So as part of efforts to ensure that we build this harbour, we have to ensure that we clear the entire grounds to prepare the ground. So as you are seeing today, that is what is happening. The Accra Metropolitan Assembly is undertaking the demolition exercise. There are times when people would ask whether we've served notices for residents here. We've done that on several occasions. Even the whole of this week, we were giving them notices. They are aware. That is why you are not seeing any resistance. So basically, that's what is happening.
Can you give me a fair idea how many structures are being cleared here?
Oh, a lot. Most of the structures you see here are basically wooden structures. There are a lot. Small wooden structures. I can't get exactly that. But there will be more than 200. There are a lot. Aside that, there are also some block structures that is also being brought down. That's exactly what you're seeing. So basically, we are clearing everything down here. Every structure here has to go down to make way for the
Is there any arrangement for compensations to affected residents?
Of course, that is what I'm aware, that some measures are being put in place to ensure that those who will be affected hugely one way or the other will be compensated.
Can you walk me through how this exercise began to, at what time did it start today?
Of course, today the exercise started as early as 5 a.m. Yes, it started very early. We had our men here. And as you can see, still it's past noon, it's almost 1, and we are still undertaking the exercise.
I can see here this police presence here. Why are the police?
Yes, as you are aware, we must ensure that wherever we are going, there is some level of security to protect our men as well as property here. So we have the security backing us up with whatever is going. That's why you see a lot of security men around. But so far, it has been quite calm. There's been some level of cooperation with the people who have those structures here. And we are happy that with the level of engagement, at least we'll be able to mitigate the resistance level.
But is the demolition timely? Given the fact that we are in a very abnormal time, is it timely?
Oh, of course, as you are aware. But timely in the sense that whatever we're doing, it's work that we're doing. And there are times when you ask whether people around, are they happy with whatever is happening one way or the other? And of course, as I said, we'll be able to mitigate the resistance level, and they are also happy with what is happening here.
How soon do we expect to see this project starting?
Oh, it is going to commence as soon as possible. It is being handled by the Ministry of Fisheries, and we as an assembly, because the area falls under our jurisdiction, we are ensuring that we do the demolition exercise.
Thank you very much. I'm so grateful.